you thought I was really going to do that? Folks, I'd like to sing a little song before I close the show, and it's one of my favorites. I'm going to play a song on the ukulele, one of my favorite instruments.
That's like the old,
the old ukulele. I also play the accordion. And, you know, over the years, the accordion's got such a bad rap, you know, the reputation, oh, the accordion, I can't stand the sound of the accordion, ooh. But if you've never been to an all-night accordion jam, then woo! Was at one of those, a couple weeks ago, and I have to tell you a little story, a little sad little story. I was, I left the accordion in the back seat of the car at night, I came back, I forgot completely, and I left the accordion in the back seat of the car, and, went out in the morning, and there was a hi Steve, how you doing? There was a the window of the car was broken out. I was heartbroken, and I walked out. I ran out. I looked in the back seat there, and there was three more accordions back there, and some bagpipes. I'm not sure where those came from. Ladies and gentlemen, a little song, please allow me to set the mood. Here we go. It's a warm summer night. The moon is full. There's a beautiful woman sitting by your side and an accordion in your hand, but by the light of the silvery moon. By the light of the silvery moon, I enter spoon with my Annie. I'll croon love's tune, Annie Boone. Annie Boone. Annie Boone.